Alright. Welcome back to more Donkey Kong 94. What challenges will await us in the big city? We're about to find out. So yeah, the enemies in this game are really weird. I have no idea what any of them are supposed to be. So yeah, the objective of most of the levels in this game is to just unlock the door with the key. And when you get all of the items Pauline dropped, you get a bonus game for 1-ups. I've never found that, like, it's really necessary to put in save states and just grind as many 1-ups as you possibly can. Because, I mean, it's really not that hard of a game. It can be beat with, you know, only a few lives. Yeah, these first few levels are pretty freaking easy. What? It went right through them. That's crap. Well, that didn't work so good. Alright, lesson learned. Keys don't kill oil fires. I'm not really talking too much at this point, but there's not a ton to say at this point. It's a really straightforward, just platforming skills type of thing at this point. There's really no puzzle solving involved yet, or anything like that. Kind of reminds me of Bugs Bunny's Crazy Castle, except way, way less stupid. Wait for those frickin' fire. Oh wait, I can just hit him with a hammer. I'm gonna get you with him, or I'm gonna get... Oh wait. Whoopsies! And so long as I'm getting wise faster than I'm losing them, we're good. I'm gonna get you with the hammer. I'm gonna get you with... Thank you. so, yeah, you can tell already that the game gets progressively harder. That's what I like about this game. It's easy at the beginning and hard at the end. So anyway. Ooh, time for a boss level. So basically there's three different types of levels in this game. There's this kind where you're supposed to just get up to Donkey Kong and Pauline. There's the kind that you just saw with unlocking doors. And then there's the kind you haven't seen yet where the objective is to just beat Donkey Kong. You throw barrels at him and stuff. And just so you know, that level is not as easy as it looks. Alright, well, not one of my more exciting parts, commentary-wise, but it'll get better as we go along. It starts off pretty straightforward like this, but I'll have more later. Alright, I'll see you guys later.